Hey guys, hang tight for me, and we're gonna have people jump on, so hang tight for me. And guys, definitely share this video. We want a lot of people on here. Hey guys, we'll be getting started here in just a minute. Thanks so much for joining us. Hi Jeanette, thanks for joining us. Let me fluff out my hair here. Definitely share this video. For some reason, it's not letting me share it a lot. So definitely share it if you can. I love this song, by the way. If you guys don't know who this is the Saturdays, and they're like an English girl group, and I love them. Well, hey guys, happy Friday. I can't believe we made it. We made it to the weekend. It's definitely nice that it's here. So everybody, hello. And if you're joining us, this is not the competition video. So the competition is still active for the final round. So thank you, Tina and Jeanette and everybody who's really been liking and sharing that final game post. It is incredible. It's the Battle of the Blues, but the two blues have such different personalities. One's more of kind of like a greenish teal, which is that sapphire blue, and then that electric blue is that really vivid, royal, stunning blue. So we have two different personalities. I actually can't even tell you who's really winning right now. But it's neck to neck, and keep voting, and so vote for your favorite both on Instagram and Facebook, and we'll announce those winners next Saturday. So it's not tomorrow, it's gonna be next Saturday, since it's the big one. So remember, the loser is gonna be given away, excuse me, and the winner is gonna be given away with a pendant of their choice. So there were no losers in this competition, and I'm just so excited to share my love with you all of Pearls and my small business. Once again, I always say this because I know there's a lot of confusion out there. I'm not owned by a company. This is a small business that I started And I'm not owned by Vantel. I'm not owned by any pro company. It's solely me. I'm the CEO, owner, extraordinaire, I guess you'd say. Just to answer a lot of questions, you don't have to go through any corporation, really. It's just me, just a small Indiana girl, just in her passion for pearls. It's really all this company is. But I'm really so excited that you guys joined us, because we have two lovely ladies who purchased pearls this past week. Not only just the pearls, but they purchased the entire oyster. So we will be opening that today. So I'm really excited. Let's just honestly just get into it, right? So I hope you all had a great week. Let's see what's happening in my life. If you guys care, I don't even know if you care or not, but I'm getting an office chair, this beautiful kind of an armchair that I'm kind of renovating. So I'm actually going to be posting that on YouTube through the entire process, because it's something different. I'm not a huge DIYer, but I had to do this project. So I'm truly excited for you guys to see. Yay. Okay. So without further ado, we have two lovely ladies who purchased oysters this past week. And if you guys are interested in doing the live Facebook oyster, they are only $20. And that includes your oyster, your pearl that is going to be in the oyster, so your pendant, and your shipping. So everything is included in that $20. And that's why I'm a small business, because if you're under a corporation, you have to set the prices what they want. And I want to keep it as low as possible, because I want this to be as affordable as possible, because this is something that I'm passionate about and I want everybody to enjoy it. So $20 gets you shipping, pendant, and that includes a chain as well. So you do have a necklace chain. Mine's hidden in there somewhere. And your shipping and your pearl. So if you're interested, head on over to our Facebook page and fill out that order form. We'll be doing them every Friday if we get orders. So today, lovely ladies, Miss Katie and Miss Jeanette are our two featured lovely ladies today. And I'm really excited because Jeanette has two oysters and Katie has one, but she has two beautiful pendants, because Katie was the winner of our game number 5. So not this past contest, but the contest before that, she was the winner of that. So we're really excited. We're going to add another pearl to her collection. So she'll be having two pendants and two pearls. So yay, Katie. And then Jeanette has two beautiful oysters for today. And she has chosen the long pendant that you can fit. I've gotten 5 in there before, but I always say average of 4 pearls in there, just to be on the safe side. So she has that really long pendant, and I'll show you all those, so no need to worry there. So without further ado, let's kind of tilt you down here, or maybe back. There we go. Okay, you guys, let's get started. So this is Katie's. So we're going to start with Katie's here. So Katie, I don't know, is Katie on? I'm not sure if she's on. I haven't seen her, but if not, we'll be posting this. So this is Katie's oyster here. Beautiful. Look at all that, like, mollusk on it. That's pretty. I think Jeanette, you have some seaweed on yours. I don't know if that's always a thing of, luck, but I always say, never know, okay? You can always have your own superstitions. Okay, so Katie, this is your oyster that's going to be going in. Well, you have two beautiful pendants. You have the turtle and you have the lotus. So she's using one for the pearl that she won, and then the other is going to be for this one. So let's see if this one has like a ton of meat in it. I don't think I've ever seen one with this much meat in it. Let's see if I can find it, because this is making it tough to find. I feel it in there. I know it's in there somewhere. We almost have to cut this meat out. See, guys, aren't you lucky that I can do this dirty work for you? Because I know some people would be super freaked out by this. And I'm not. I'm not one of those people. Like I said, I know it's in here. I can feel it in here. Lucky live pearl videos, right? Okay. Let's just kind of... Yeah, there it is. It's deep in there. Oh, and it's a beautiful pink. Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. Let's get all this guts off of here. Ugh. So guys, look, I do the dirty work for you. Hey, Katie! Yay, she's on! I'm so happy. How are you? Happy weekend! So, I just completely had to do surgery on your oyster, but that's okay. That is okay. I do the dirty work for you guys. So you have, oh, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful pink color. Let me get my salt out here. Let me get the black just in case. We have the white. So Katie, this is your pearl. I'm going to get nice. Oh, it's your favorite color. Oh, that, and then that's perfect, right? Oh my gosh. Let's get all this cleaned off for you. Oh, it's so beautiful. And it's a big pearl too. So here's Katie's pearl. It is a beautiful pink. It's like such a nice pale. I know I'm in like the window, so it's kind of a little bit bright. That is Katie's pearl. That's so pretty. And Katie, if I'm going to make a recommendation, that's going to look so pretty in that lotus pendant that you got. Oh my gosh. How pretty is that? So congratulations, Katie. That is one stunning pearl. And not only did Katie have this one, but Katie was our winner of our game number 5. And she also won our Snow White pearl. So these are Katie's pearls here. Let me see if I can adjust your light here. But she has a beautiful Snow White one. And then we just pulled that pink one for her. So Katie, it's beautiful. And again, Katie has the lotus and the turtle pendants to go with her two beautiful, beautiful, beautiful pearls. So congratulations, Katie. I'm so happy. Thank you guys so much for your support and your love. And like I said, Katie was our game number 5 winner in our bracket competition, which is still going on. This is not the winner revealing video. We're gonna do that. Can you see me? Hi. Hi, everybody. We're gonna be doing that next Saturday. So keep liking and sharing that final round video. The loser gets given away, and then the winner is going to be given away with a pendant of your choice. Dun, dun, dun. Yay! Okay, so moving on to Jeanette. And I know Jeanette's on because I definitely saw her on there. So we have 2 oysters for Jeanette. Let me, hold on. Sorry, guys. I'm so parched. Even though it's full of iced coffee. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's full of iced coffee. We definitely needed it. Oh, hi, Jeanette. Welcome. So we're going to be doing your oysters now. So, actually, they're kind of, one's huge and one's like kind of tiny, but that doesn't mean a thing. I promise. So how pearls get their color is these guys are probably anywhere in the range of, gosh, 10 to 18 years old. So this guy is pretty old. So 10 to 15 years, and the color that the pearl is based around it, or it's based on its surroundings. So whatever kind of, because they're filter feeders, so any kind of sediment they suck in and kind of feed through them is what color the oyster is. So here's the one with the seaweed on it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there's a little seaweed on this guy. So Jeanette, this is your pearl number 1. Hopefully this one's easier, because Katie, man, your pearl had some meat in it, and I had to do almost like open heart surgery on it. Okay, let's get this guy opened. All right, so Jeanette, your first pearl is buried. It's buried in here. Gosh, these pearls don't make it easy today. Usually they like spit out the pearls, really. These, for some reason, the ones I chose today, they're making me work, people. Okay, again, I can feel it in there. Now it's just a matter of getting it out. Oh, Jeanette. I'm so excited, Jeanette. So, your first pearl. Are you ready? I don't know if you can see it, but I'm going to make it a surprise for you. Your first pearl is a red one. Look at that. That is the most stunning red pearl I've ever seen. We opened a few red pearls when we got the shipment in, but my goodness gracious, that is stunning. Oh my gosh. And usually they're like a, I don't want to say like a magenta color, but the ones I've opened are more of like a purple, but this is like stiletto red. Like, holy cow, that's stunning. Oh my gosh. And I don't know how it's gonna, I don't know if I've ever put it in white salt and see if you can really see that color. Like how much it pops against that white. Oh my geez. That is stunning, Jeanette. So Jeanette, this is your pearl number one. So congratulations, she is beautiful. Okay, well Jeanette, you have two. So we're gonna move on to your second oyster of the night. Goes to Jeanette as well. And like I said, Jeanette got a pendant and it's like kind of a longer pendant, but you can fit up to four pearls in it. So you can display all of your pearl collection in this one pendant, which is really cool. And if you guys haven't seen the pendants, you can't really lose the pearl. I know that was kind of one of the topics of the questions that I've gotten is it hard? Is the pendants, you know, the easy to lose the pearl out of it? And the answer is really no, because what they are, they're cage pendants. And when you put your chain through it, it almost creates like a lock. So it's really hard to lose it unless it's bent somehow. But other than that, it's super hard to lose. So, and they're all silver. I don't have gold yet, but if it's something that you are interested, I can special order it for you. But for right now, we only have the silver colors for your pendants. Let's see if I can oh my gosh. You guys are making my job hard. Look at this. Okay, here we go. Oh, that one kind of spit out. Okay. And Jeanette, your second pearl is going to be like this, almost like an indigo color. Yeah. It is kind of all over the kind of the bluey range. But if I had to put a guess on it, I would say like a navy. So that's your color there. It's really dark and like it's classic. It's in one, and the black pearls are our rarest pearls that we have. And that's a deep color. I love that. That's so pretty. Oh my gosh. So Jeanette, this is your beautiful black indigo pearl. And look, I'm gonna put this next to the red pearl that you have. And I say, that is a pretty, pretty darn good collection there, Jeanette. So congratulations, these are yours. And these are gonna go into your, sorry, I'm shaking. Look how bad I'm shaking. The coffee, I swear. Those are gonna look beautiful, beautiful in your beautiful pendant. So congratulations to both Katie and Jeanette. They are so perfect and I love them. So I'm gonna be shipping these out today to you ladies. Congratulations. And before I go, we had a winner this last winter. So she was our game number six winner. And we put it in there. So I told her I would present it on my live feed today. So when you get an order from me, you're going to get a pendant, you're going to get a chain, and you do get a jewelry pouch as well, so you can kind of keep it. But Karen was our winner for our game number six, and I just have to brag because her pearl, it was probably one of my favorites from the competition, which is that Raging Peacock. And so she won that last week, and this is it in the pendant. So as I was saying, when you get your pendant, it almost creates a lock on it, so these cannot come out. Like you can move them and shake them and it won't come out. So I love them. I see, look, I'm testing it now. But yeah, this was our Raging Peacock pearl from game number six, this past competition, and this is going to Karen. So she got a beautiful, beautiful cage pendant for her pearl. And Katie and Jeanette, your pearls are stunning, so I'm so excited to get those out to you. Congratulations again, they're beautiful. So my job here is done for the Friday, and I'm so excited that I'm finally getting to share my love of pearls with all of you, and I'm so excited that the orders are coming in. I can't wait to share more and more with you, and that just means we can expand more, and again, oh Karen, now that you joined, I just literally just showed your pendant off to everybody, so here's your pendant here with that Raging Peacock pendant in it, or pearl in it, excuse me, pendant pearl. Too many peas. So Karen, this is yours. How pretty is that? I told you it was pretty. And like I said, this was probably one of my favorites throughout the competition. Even though I can't play favorites because I love all my pearls. But they're like my children. I mean, I have a favorite dog and I have two of them. Shh, don't tell anybody. Anyway, so everybody have a fantastic Friday. Thank you so much for joining me. And thank you so much for sharing my passion. I know I'm just the crazy pearl lady from Indiana. But I'm really, really excited that we're getting the word out there. And thank you so much for all of your shares and inviting your friends. It genuinely means the world to me. So again, thank you guys so, so much and keep sharing. And the final round is still going to be coming. It's going to be coming very, very soon. And I really, really hope that you keep sharing. Next Saturday is when we announce the winners. And I just realized that I did not go live on Instagram, so I apologize to all my Instagram followers. I can't do technology, man. I can't do it. I just can't. But anyway, so I will be posting this video on Instagram for those who've missed it. But again, thank you all so much for all of your support. It means the world to me. Have a fantastic weekend. Have a fantastic week. And if you are interested in doing an oyster live on Facebook, they are only $20. That includes your pearl shipping and your pendant. And the order form is on our Facebook page. So again, have a blessed weekend. Have a fantastic week. And have a fantastic Easter. And hopefully you're spending it with your loved ones and family. And have a great rest of your day. Happy Friday. We made it to the weekend, guys. We made it. Woo! So, everybody have a great day, blessed weekend, and have a great Easter and a great week. Bye, guys. Love you all.